carpet.
Can't you figure out somebody that could sell it then?
Yeah, I did. I had to get some time away. Are you videotaping?
No.
I had to get some time
away. I had to get some time away. It was a hard thing to deal with mentally and everything. It was very stressed out.
God, I can imagine.
But there's a whole convoluted tale there. I found someone up there. I'm going to do it with the American Indians up there.
Did you step on somebody's toes?
Yes, that's what happened. I did too much. I went like the tribe, the American Indians on half the place. So I went to the tribe to talk to them. And they're like real cool people. And they say, you know, Shane, what you did, you stepped on his toes. And I go, what do I do? You know, you do too much. I did a soda company. I started a newspaper to promote my own soda company because the papers weren't doing it. So I started my own. I was doing podcasts, and I'm on videotape for public access. So I was taking control of their media. But not like that. It wasn't like I was a different, I wasn't a power thing, or I wasn't trying to gain control of anything. I was just working really hard.
That's what you just do.
Yeah, it was just what I was doing. It wasn't like, oh, I'm going to get control of this town and I'll be the fucking mayor. I was just working hard at trying to
give
to my community as well. But this is the first time also that I gave a shit about where I live. Oh, I don't give a fuck, you know. So I actually cared about the taxi. I guess I was maturing. And I cared about the police having funding and criminal activity.
So you commented on that.
No, I didn't. I didn't ever. I was telling you, no, this is between me and my wife. I was like, yeah, I want to give you someone other than me.
How did you step on their toes? Just the fact that
I just did too much too quick. I had a soda company, newspaper.
But your newspaper wasn't political.
No.
It was
cheesy tourism stuff. And then we were bringing the kids from a Christmas store in the movie into Ely for an event. And that really pushed things over the top. They're like, this kid is doing. Because then we had like the national news.